My name is Kayla Johnston. I'm a Master's of Science student studying fire ecology and forest management at Oregon State University. I'm conducting my research in the Metolius Research Natural Area just outside of Sisters, Oregon. I have to reconstruct fire history for my study area. When fire comes through an area, it has a tendency to scar a tree. A really simple but very good way to recreate fire history for an area is you can go and you can take samples of those fire scars. The fire will burn away part of the tree and then the tree won't die and it'll start to grow its bark and its cambium back over that wound. Trees are great recorders because they put on this ring every year. And you take all those ring measurements and put them into this database and then use those to get years that fires happened. I think it's really important to understand how fire history has shaped the stand structure and the age structure because it heavily dictates how it responds to fire, how it responds to insects, how it responds to drought, any sort of disturbance or stress.